Look, Will, your only play is to win the sympathy of the jury. They get so outraged, they ignore jury instructions and they award you poor widow or something.
Actually, I have another play. I make your network look so bad, they pay the $4
million. $4 million, is it now?
Mm-hmm, and that's cheap. Did I tell you I just got a 911 tape of a distraught Cheryl Willens phoning the police about a missing daughter?
Now I know you're bluffing.
Yep. Just me and a tape recorder doing a great imitation of a panicked mom. So did it hurt to have it removed? Your tattoo.
No, it's still there. Makeup.
You kidding?
Nope. Delay the trial. Ask for a continuance. Let Duke's head cool and I'll get you the $2 million.
Nah, I think I'll take a chance with this jury. I'll send you the 911 tape.
I was talking to Hannah Morris back from the old firm.
Wow. That really got bigger, huh?
It's my monopoly board. I keep buying property. Hannah said you've been on some kind of sexual sabbatical for the last 6 months.
That's funny. Now, how would Hannah know that?
A woman keeps tabs on you well.
How far down has it been?
Pretty far.
So we're not gonna get any work done tonight, are we?
That's up to you. Be right back.
Yeah, what's up, Diane?
You near a TV? Check out Duke.
Why? What's he saying now?
I can't do it justice.
Hypocrisy from a bunch of limo liberal lawyers at Stern, Lockhart, and Gardner. And as always, I have left it to you, my civilian journalists, to come up with something on Will Gardner.
Yeah, I get it. He's got a big megaphone, so we just gotta take it, thick skin it.
Here's Will Gardner sneaking into a hotel room with the wife of the hooker loving toe suck and state's attorney, Peter Florek. There you go, Will. Truth is the absolute defense.
Well, that explains the sabbatical.
It was that.